In this video, we are going to discuss about intellectual property rights. So, what is an intellectual property? It could be any patent, any copyright, or any trademark that you hold. IPR stands for intellectual property rights. IPR is the legal protection provided to any creation of the mind. What do you understand by any creations of the mind? So, any art piece that you have created, any music that you have created, any literature, poetry, fiction, non-fiction that you have written, any inventions you have done, scientific inventions, any logos that you have created, you have designed for your company or anyone else, any symbols that you have come up with, any taglines, all the companies are having a taglines associated with them. So that also comes under the intellectual property. Intellectual property rights will include the patents. So, any creation of art, music, literature, logo, symbols, if I have created them, then I hold a right to it. That means that nobody can use it, nobody can reproduce it without my permission. These rights cover patents, copyrights for my music, for my literature, industrial design rights. That means some design, some industrial design, some automobile design that I have created. Plant variety rights. If some new plant varieties of say maize or rice or mango have been created by the scientists, developed by the scientists, then they hold a right to it. No one can grow these crops without their permission. Trade dress. If any company, any organization has designed a dress specifically for their employees, then they hold a copyright to it. Geographical indications, trade secrets, usually in the scientific community or in the industrial community, they have specific designs, they have specific trade secrets that they have, and they hold the right to it. Violation of intellectual property rights is called infringement or misappropriation. What is infringement? Infringement in the case of patents, copyrights or trademarks. So basically it means that if somebody has created a piece of art, music or literature and somebody is using it, reproducing it as it is or with just 5% or 10% modification, then that is an infringement. What is misappropriation? If any company, any organization holds a trade secret and someone else says that that trade secret is his or that company's, that is called misappropriation. In this video, we have learnt about intellectual property rights. In the last few videos, we were dealing with cyber laws, cyber crimes, and what are the rights of anyone who is working online. In the next video, we are going to discuss about how to access the web.